y'all, this is Brushfire Wyndragon, and welcome back to Pokémon Scarlet. I'm gonna run over to the point, these Pokestop things, so I can, Pokeportal. Connect to internet. Maybe it's still there. We currently have more speed and less Tera. Got 10 carbos for that. Do it online because the switches can't find each other for some reason. Okay, Mama, I'm gonna read out the link code to you. Why not? Change clothes if you want before we head out. Oh no. Nothing. It's just all the regular clothes that a student has, but yeah. They're just winter themed right now. Yeah. I'm kind of disappointed that all we can wear are pants and shorts. Like, I mean, sometimes I'd be in the mood for pants, but sometimes I'd be in the mood for a skirt. Okay. Oh, they put us in the middle of the city. Let's see. Why? Oh, they put us in Mezagoza East. We made it all the way to our zone. Yeah. I'm checking the map, though. Yeah, we just gotta go south from here, so... at least. Set as destination. There we go. Through this door. It looks like they have Aerokuda in the water over here, but now that we can talk to each other, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I've been wanting to see what quackers look like, the metal evolution. Oh my goodness, look at that feather hair do. Yeah. Oh yeah. Young Goose, when Young Goose evolves, it looks like Thomas Trump, and it's like, Nintendo, why? Been getting their fur and stuff the whole time. No, not at this one. We can just talk to him. I see a sparkly on the ground. We do have mouse. Oh, what did you find over there? Oh, you found a Rookidee! They evolve into a Steel-type Pokemon. You got a critical catch! Let's try a Tera raid over here. Oh. And make sure you're with me. Oh, I see you up the path. No, there you are. Okay. Okay, it's your crystal, so click on it and tell me what the raid is. Yeah. Oh, good. Do you recognize the shadow of the Pokemon? Who's that Pokemon? Okay, yeah. Pop it open so I can join. Okay, dang it, I need to move my little thing. I still don't know where to put her, because it had it for a second. It gave me the option to join, but my ping tuber was over it, so I couldn't activate it. Maybe? It just keeps calling it your crystal. It's like, I want to join my friend. Why button? Okay. Not what I wanted to click on. Okay. Oh, that's a Dunsparce. Let's see. It's a steel type. We need fire type. But then again, it's also a ground type. So. You keep your water type.
ready to go? Because we've only got 2 minutes now.
Yeah, I'm just... Okay. Hopefully I can change this poor guy's name. They say, all ready to go. Okay, and we got 2 NPCs to help us out. Does not have any fire type moves, okay. Do your best, Quackers. Yay, we caught the Steel-type Dunsparce. And Dunsparce actually evolves in this, generation, so that's cool. It was fun.
Yes, it was.
It creates mazes in dark locations. When spotted, it flees into the ground by digging with its tail. Hey, got a girl Dunsparce.
Should I send it to my box?
Yeah, what did you name yours?
I didn't change
okay.
It.
Okay. I'm gonna look up what Dunsparce is named after so I can name it. Okay. Suchi. Noko. Tsuchinoko. Mythical states from Japanese folklore. They're just short snakes, really fat, short snakes. I love them. The Dunsparce. Okay, go to the box. But yes! I have a special Dunsparce, and now so do you! Okay, gotta get out of this corner and keep on to Artisan. Some XP candy. What'd you pick up? Okay. That's okay. that must be the Tera/ Jigglypuff, you see. Yeah, you just have to fight it. It makes, knock the terrestrialization off, and then you can catch her. What did I see up here? I don't know, just rookie date. Raiden aren't really legendaries because they're just the paradox forms of Psychazor. I see. I fell down the cliff. I'm over here. but I saw another. Can't get to it this way. I saw another pair. We have to go up. I went up the hill. Aha, I found the Tera raid up here. It's way up here. Oh yeah, those are fighting types. The Makuhita is the baby form. You gonna catch it? This generation introduced paradox forms, which is they'll have a distant past form and also a distant future form. So in your game, you'll find the distant future forms of Pokemon. Oh, you disappeared. I was right next to you and then you disappeared. There you are. Okay. And then I'm in Scarlet, they have the distant past versions of the Pokemon. So I'll definitely have to trade for that. Well, only how much your box will hold. Let's see. Okay. I am not good. Okay, it's a B button jelly bar. Let me... I'm coming back. This Pokemon's not a platformer! hate a name jump. I don't think so.
Ah!
I might just have to wait till we can fly. I don't want to worry about you, Spoink. Leave me alone. There's an ominous black stake driven into the ground. Okay.
I'm trying to get to you, but you might have to come and do the jump part for me.
When you pulled out the stake, it crumbled and vanished. Okay. Oh, I found a luxury ball. Okay, you just gotta take a running jump, yeah.
Yeah, but it's
huh.
To the edge of the cliff.
Okay. Oh. Well, try again. If you don't get it this time, I'll come and help you. I was actually surprised I made it, because the other times I wasn't jumping. Yeah. Okay, this is your crystal. Where's the spoink? You want a spoink? Okay. It'll leave, so. That's okay, we'll find you another spoink. Usually they get killed after carries. Oh, that's because you did the, Jigglypuff. Well, it also depends on what Pokemon we're going to use for this, so go ahead and see what Pokemon it is. Okay, well, if you make it so I can join, I can tell you what it is. There we go. Who's that Pokemon? It's Shellder! And it's a bug type. Okay, what's good? Flying is good against bug type. Shellder was always water type. So if you have some flying type moves. Oh yes. Fairy wind is a fairy type move. Okay, Quacker should be good since he's got a flying type move. The air cutter, you said? Wing attack, yes, that's a flying type. Okay, you gotta tell the game you're all ready to go, too. There we go. Okay, and now we got the NPCs to help us. Thank you. as I can, I'm changing this poor guy's name. Oh, the pink, oh no. So cool. Oh yeah, that's the Shellder I know and love. Well, is it a boy or a girl?
I have no idea.
It'll tell you when you get to the naming screen. They evolve in the cloister. It is encased in a shell that is harder than diamond. Inside, however, it is surprisingly tender.
So it's 1 foot tall and it weighs 8.8 pounds.
So about as big as Georgia. At least in weight.
That doesn't tell me if it's male or female.
It should, when you go to the nickname screen.
I'm on the, oh, so if I say yes?
Yes, it says what is Shellder's nickname, and it'll have, you know, the feminine side or the masculine side. I do feel bad for missing the upload last week. I think I'm a little stressed about that.
I can understand that. Yeah. Okay, sure.
All right. I think it's part of one of the other legendary Pokemon. So go ahead and pull it out, I think. Yeah. That's what it did for me too. And you vanished while you were doing it. That is not the button I was looking for. Okay. Accidentally opened the map when I was trying to jump. Whee!